Yay! Matapakan natin, Dimples Romana! Dimples, can you stay in the middle first? Para may quick photos na...
Yes, there's smoke.
Why is there smoke?
Say good morning. Ay, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Wow! Hello.
Magandang hapon po sa inyo. I'm super happy to be part of the Skit Magical family. You cannot imagine how excited I am, not only to be their ambassador and endorser, but also, you know, I was asking the staff before, I wanted to be part of the business because I got a glimpse of how good it is.
Wow!
And apart from that, ang saya lang to be part of the Skit Magical family.
Mamaya, ikwento mo yan,
yes. Dibs.
We're gonna have more... Yeah, I know. We're gonna have more kwentuhan time, pero panoorin muna natin to, Debs and Miss G. Anong pakiramdam?
Oh, Shabas, super proud kasi hindi talaga ako
tinanggihan
ni Miss
Dimples. No
way! Paano mo siya kinumbinse? At bakit si Dimples yung naisip mo, Miss G?
Actually, ang una kong kausap, si ABS-CBN.
Okay.
Then, nung time na tinanong ko sa kanila yung kadena dito. Then sabi ko sa kanila, pwede rin bang si Miss Dimples as parang hindi as Daniela, kasama din si Miss Dimples. So naging parang collaboration with Daniela and Miss Dimples.
So Dimples, it started with an intrusion in Kadenang Ginto.
I think it went together, no? Because
okay.
So when I was asked, we were told that as our characters, we will be presented with each set. So
okay.
Mine for the Gandang Palaban would be Daniela, set number 3. So ito yung pinaka-strongest nila because of the peeling, no?
Okay.
So when it was launched, I think a couple of months back, I was also there as their endorser, pero not as official as today.
Oh,
kasi noon, naka-red ako, naka-Danny girl ako noon.
Okay.
As Danny. But today, I come as Dimples.
Not as a character.
Not as the character. That's
okay.
Correct.
So, Miss G, nung bumayag na si Dimples na maging, hindi na as Daniela ha, talagang as Dimples Romana na, talagang, malaki na yung promise, I mean, yung plans nyo for Dimples as the endorser of Skin Magical.
Yes, actually, nagplano kami ni Miss, ni Sir Alan na magkaroon din ng PVC.
Okay.
Kay Miss Dimples.
Oo.
Para dun sa, hindi lang sa Gandang Palaban, kundi dun sa lahat ng products ng Skin Magical.
Okay. Kanina po, backstage, nagka-heart to heart to kami ni Dimples, no? Tinanong ko talaga sa kanya, parang, is it really effective, Dimples? And kami kasi wala kami, no filter din naman kami dalawa.
Wala,
no?
Wala.
So, ikwento mo sa akin yung kinuwento mo kanina backstage.
Ako talaga, because of course, as you know, no, I'm sure many of mga kinalakihan ko ng mga kasama natin here in Vegas, nakakapalitin
ako. Oh, sino yan?
Mga kinalakihan ko na.
Uh-oh.
You all know po na when I say yes to a brand, it is really something that I believe in. Ito, wala nang etos. Kumbaga, hindi kasi ako naniniwala doon sa you will just endorse it because you are paid.
Right.
No? I have a responsibility as an influencer, as a celebrity, to all my followers and online friends and also fans for films and TV to give them something that is worth their money.
Right.
Kasi syempre, bilang artista, napaka-importante na kasi pinaniniwalaan tayo ng mga tao, MJ. So dapat, with that comes the responsibility na yung talagang paniniwalaan mo ng mga produkto ay tunay.
Tama.
Diba? Na nag-work, gumagana. And apart from that, with Skin Magical specifically, this brand empowers.
Okay.
Because I am with a lot of brands now, new families I joined, and I'm so grateful. Pero with Skin Magical, it's a bit more personal. When I was younger, as you know, Skin Magical heals from Morong Rizal. No? Is it okay if I tell the story, so, Miss G? So, si Miss G ay tubong Morong Rizal. In fact, you know, hindi kami nagkakalayo ni Miss G. Malamang sa malamang, magkaedad kami ni Miss G. Miss G at Miss Dimples ang tawagin namin. Pero, I know for a fact that this particular brand heals from Morong. And funny because, malamang sa malamang, baka nagkalaro pa kami ni Miss G ng mga bata kami dahil one of the sisters of my mom, my aunt, lives in Morong Rizal. So, ito kinalakihan ko at ako naniniwala sa mga produkto na nagsisimula ng maliit, lumalaki, hanggang sa nagiging world-class na. At dala-dala nun ang flag ng Pinas. Diba? So, how nice for you to be able to influence your friends, with something that is not only effective but is also proudly Pinoy.
Right.
No? So kanina, 'di ba, sabi mo effective, sabi ko, yes. Alam mo ba, yung gandang palaban na 'yan, sabi ko sa iyo, lahat ng pekas na gusto mong matanggal sa face mo, matatanggal niya through the peeling at ang kinis, ang maganda kasi sa Skinagical, mabilis.
Okay.
Kaya 'di ba sabi ko sa iyo, ikaw ang magpe-paste ng sarili mo, eh, okay? Ito lang muna ako. Okay, ito muna, maintenance muna, 'di ba, Ms. G? Let's just talk about si Kadena Ginto. But Kadena Ginto, the Daniela peels off what needs to be peeled off dahil minsan, di ba, super polluted na.
Dead skin, tanggalin.
Dead skin.
Okay.
Minsan nakala mo kasi dahil hindi ka nag-acne, hindi ka nagpe-pimples, okay yung skin mo. Pero in fact, nagbe-build up yan. No? Yung mga spots. Kaya in time, parang matitignan mo, oh my God, saan galing yun?
Correct. Parang ang bigat ng mukha
yes.
mo.
Yes.
No?
Tsaka mag-feel mo, saan galing yung spot? Di ba, Ms. G? Parang out of the blue. It's because nagka-build up na. So, the Daniela, gandang palaban, set number 3, takes care of that. It peels off your skin from the dead skin cells, mga scars, yung mga ganyan. And then, the maintenance is actually Ravina's, no? So, for this Skin Magical naman, what I love is that there's a wider range of products na pwede mong gamitin.
Okay.
So, again, di ba, M, sabi ko nga sa'yo, sobrang kinis.
Yung staff mo sa Kadenang Ginto.
Yung staff namin sa Kadenang Ginto, binigyan ko. Kasi ang daming pinadala ni Ms. G, sabi ko, itry mo, sabi ko. Kasi ngayon hindi ako pwede magpapeel dahil nagpapamakeup ako for Kadena. So, puro maintenance ako ngayon.
Okay.
I'm rejuvenating. So, ngayon, aba, wala pa dalawang linggo. Aba, ma, kinis mo ah. Sabi ko, nakakatawa kasi nabati ko siya, sabi ko, ayaw mo na, kinis ang skin mo. Sabi niya sa akin, skin mo, little ma'am. Sabi ko, oh sige, alam ko na sa Pasko. alam ko na eh. Pero maangkinis.
Pero anong ginagawa, Miss G? Nagka-glass skin? Ano ba yung taon? Ano ba yung sinasabi nilang glass skin?
Yun kasing sa kay Daniela, tsaka yung kay Marga, ano siya talaga, treatment.
Okay.
So, pag na-achieve mo talaga na wala yung mga pigmentation, yung mga dry skin, magaglass skin ka talaga doon.
Miss Gia, anong ginagawa? Pinipeel niya yung dead skin? Pinapantay niya yung uneven color? Ano yung eksaktong effect sa skin?
Pinapantay niya yung color mo. O tsaka, okay. Ano, kumikinis talaga siya.
Oh, oh.
Pagka yung mga taong ayaw pumuti, pinapakinis
yes.
niya. Kasi yung mga lalaki na gustong gumamit, na ayaw naman pumuti, ang napapansin ko sa kanila, nawawala yung mga dry skin nila.
Actually, yun ang next question ko. Pambabae lang ba ito? O pwede rin pang lalaki?
Pwede rin po siyang panlalaki. Kasi yun yan, sabi ko, sa lalaki, lalo sa maiitim, matatanggal lang yung mga dry skin.
Oo.
At kumbaga, hindi siya whitening, it's really to even out the
right.
Kasi marami ngayon, you know what, we respect that, ha? Yung mga morena, like for example, si Callie is a morena. No? So, kung ayaw niyang pumuti, pero gusto niyang kuminis, that's the perfect product for them. Because totoo yun, we acknowledge, and with Skin Magical, we acknowledge the fact that we have a lot of morena women who would like to keep their skin morena, and we respect that. Mm-hmm. So, gusto mo lang kuminis, itong Skin Magical, meron silang product na for pampakinis lang at hindi pampawhitening. But, in effect, gusto mong may pampawhitening, meron din kaming pampawhitening.
Meron din. Tsaka, ang mga sets po namin, depende kasi yan sa type of skin.
Okay.
Tsaka, meron time na hindi naman talaga, ano, kasi iba-iba yung skin ng tao.
Yes.
Right.
Merong hindi ka hiyang, meron kang hiyang talaga.
Hiyangan eh.
So, no? Meron kami nakakit para dun sa mga sensitive skin, tulad ng mga yung zero, rejuvenating zero, si Cassie yun. Pwede siya sa mga all skin type.
Okay.
So, kaya hindi siya pwede gumamit ng number 1, tsaka number 3. Kasi possible na mayroong ingredients doon na hindi pwede sa kanya.
Tama.
So, ang tendency, baka mangate, mamaga, yun pwedeng mangyari sa kanya. Kaya yung set namin, depende siya sa skin type.